Styles will go one-on-one live tonight on SmackDown.
LA Knight ran his mouth. Now the phenomenal one looks to shut it. This is going to be a fight.
So final testament. You thought your little intimidation tactics were going to work. Well, congratulations. You have our attention.
You know what? This is not even the smoke you really want. Because we are not the ones. But let me remind you who we are, though. We are the triple crown that always puts it down, Street Profits. And it's the almighty of the almightiest himself, Bobby Lashley.
Don't let the suits fool you. Well, y'all was playing the part of the boogeyman hiding in the dark. We've been the real monsters in the ring.
The final testament is a revelation. It's a fight that you want. We're businessmen. All you had to do was ask.
Look, just name a time and a place. We've been on the hunt for you guys for weeks. When we find you, we're going to show you what real intimidation looks like.
Highly motivated Almighty and the Street Profits.
From a ferocious Almighty to pretty deadly. Live here on SmackDown tonight, looking for a little revenge.
It's a different type of ferocity, KP.
Been constructing a game plan all week, they say. Looking to get that victory over Butch and Tyler Bate.
And their opponents, first from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate! And his tag team partner,
hell yes!
From Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he does!
This was the missing piece, KP. We have talked for weeks about something of an identity crisis being suffered by the man then known as Butch. This is a bruiserweight. Perhaps the most sadistic technical mastermind in the game, Pete Dunne.
He was forced into a mission of rediscovery. We saw that last week alongside Tyler Bate, and it looks like in Bate, he's found the perfect tag team partner, a man that he's known for over 12 years, but it's a welcome back to Pete Dunne.
Apparently teaming alongside Tyler Bate reminded Pete Dunne of exactly who the hell he is. KP, you know I'm a huge Pretty Deadly fan, but King Elton don't seem too thrilled. Pete Dunne skinned that jacket himself by hand, KP.
You want to wear it?
Negative, Ghost Rider. But I do want to watch what's about to go down. Two of the innovators of what is known now as British Strong Style, Tyler Bate and Pete Dunne, against the duo of Kit Wilson and Elton Prince, Pretty Deadly, two of the best tag teams in the world right now.
This was special when they faced off a couple of weeks ago, and here we go again on his SmackDown debut. How impressive was Tyler Bate, the big strong boy? We got big boy in Atlanta, now the big strong boy.
That was an outcast reference, right, KP? Pete Dunne flattening Kit Wilson with a clothesline, and oh no, protect your fingers, Kit.
How do you counteract this unorthodox nature of Pete Dunne?
I don't know that you can. Oh! I don't know that anybody that's ever stepped in the ring enjoys hurting their opponents quite like Pete Dunne. Should be a case study done on this guy. Oh my God! Dunne's gonna snap Kit's arm in two.
Foot on the ropes, not anymore.
Maybe his leg. Something's getting broken tonight.
Forget the game plan for Pretty Deadly. Tag made here now for Tyler Bate.
Tyler Bate flexing his athleticism, a deceptively powerful superstar.
Here we go again with the airplane spin. Watch out, Elton.
Oh, no.
So strong for a little lad. Tyler Bate.
A little lad, he's a grown man, KP. He'll bend you five ways from Sunday. The big strong boy is handling business right now.
Folks, a raucous sold-out crowd here tonight. Pete Dunne and Tyler Bate against Pretty Deadly.
Say that again.
Pete Dunne, Corey. Pete Dunne is back.
The Bruiserweight has returned to form, and that spells potential disaster for Pretty Deadly. But to their credit, Elton and Kidd have done a fantastic job of turning the tides in this matchup, cutting the ring in half, isolating Bate from Pete Dunne, at least for the moment.
Such great chemistry between Kidd and Elton as they go to work now on Tyler Bate. You're spot on, Corey. Such a distance between Pete Dunne and Tyler Bate. No tag to be made, and there's a cover here for Pretty Deadly to win it. A kick out by Bate.
Vicious rear chin lock applied by Kit Wilson. You can hear the WWE Universe trying to rally behind Tyler Bate, the big strong boy.
Tyler's gonna land on his feet now. Connects with Kit. What a battler Tyler Bate is.
When we say big strong boy, that's what we mean.
Incredible strength. Can he get across now? Tag in Pete Dunne.
Pound for pound, one of the strongest superstars on the roster. Can Tyler Bate tag in Dunne? Here comes the Bruiserweight.
Pete Dunne, kick connects with Elton.
Snap German suplex.
Moving with urgency now, Pete Dunne. And he's so methodical. Real purpose about him. But Elton Prince from behind. Look at Pete Dunne landing on his feet.
Oh, that'll turn your lights out in a hurry.
Dunne with that feat of strength as well, stacking him up.
Dunne showing complete disregard for his opponents, as he has done so well for oh so long.
Unbelievable techers from this fella.
Take another look at this. A release modified suplex, sending Kit crashing down onto Elton.
He's feeling it. Pete Dunne is back. Oh! Shut up quickly by Elton Prince. The tag was made though for Tyler Bate.
The uppercut floors Prince.
Catching Elton Prince. Oh, there it is. The bop and bang. What a cracking sight that is. More of a traditional right to Kit Wilson.
Tag made.
Boom!
Lariat connects. Dunne is legal.
Oh, top fins!
Yikes! Wow! Tyler Bate going high risk. And now Pete Dunne with free reign to do as he pleases. May have just broken Elton's fingers.
Oh, there's the bitter end! Pete Dunne for the win!
Here are your winners, the team of Tyler Bate and Pete Dunne!
Sometimes you just need a little reminder of who you are. Tyler Bate was that reminder, and Pete Dunne with a spectacular return to form, the bitter end. And that's all she wrote for Pretty Deadly tonight. What a win for Dunne and Tyler Bate. But KP, I gotta be honest with you. If I were Nick Aldis, I would fully expect before the end of tonight to find Kit and Elton knocking on my door with a litany of complaints.